Close your eyes and just stay tight. We